Thank you for being here. We are so excited to show off our hard work in the comfort of our own space with our own families and friends. It's this time of year when those moments are so particularly special. As usual, I like to let kids run the show, so without further ado, the Ewell St. Morrison Mahtak Chorus.
Early this year, we learned in our science classes about weather patterns and ways to measure weather events.
We learned about major storms like hurricanes, tornadoes, and thunderstorms.
We also learned about instruments used to measure weather like anemometers, barometers, and rain gauges.
Our first song is about some of the changes that happen when fall ends and winter starts. Please enjoy First Day of
Sunset, and it's pretty cool.
is a folk song from the 15,000 in England about a lady pleading with the writer of the song was involved with. But Lady Windy did not return those feelings.
Although it started as just a folk song, by the early 1900s, it was included in almost all books of Christmas songs that have been edited, so that its last line was on Christmas Day in the morning.
There is an old man who solo on our native song. We hope you enjoy great tea.
Yeah. Although it was first recorded in 1948, Blue Christmas was made famously when Elvis Presley recorded it in 1957. It tells the story of one-sided love and wishing to be with a person, a particular person at a special time.
It became an immediate hit after Elvis Presley, and ever since it has been a staple of the Christmas journey. Jennifer Fabato wrote "So Long, Blue Christmas."
Here is
As crazy as fourth and fifth graders can be, in the afternoons, it has been a joy seeing your children grow this first half of the school year. Thank you so much for sharing with us. Our last song is a Scottish folk song called The Parting Glass. It's a beautiful song about good friends having one last soda at the end of a sleepover, enjoying each other's company. We want to make the decision to sing this song at the end of our concert to show how much we enjoy being together. Students, we'll meet you all out in the hallway after this last one. Grab stage, everyone. Enjoy the holiday. And have a wonderful night. Here is Party Glass. Katie, there will follow up.
Thank you. Wonderful job.